My Garden by Joseph Arnold. Have you seen my garden?
It's lovely.
Yes, I know.
Your mother seemed quite well.
Did she? Oh, good. That's good. Old head.
Be nice.
What can I say, Doctor? You didn't have the best of me.
There's no need for that.
Forgive me.
Do you remember why I'm here?
I do. I wish to be set in my garden, my ashes scattered about.
All grief.
Then it's time.
I came to tell you I won't leave. I'm leaving, but I wished to say goodbye.
Leaving?
Yes.
But you agreed to stay, to see it through.
We spend so much time together, Martha. I've observed all of our options, all of your personalities. There are just some things that science, or should I say that humans, can't understand.
What do you mean?
It's all there. All of the facts, all of the meanings. It's a matter of comprehension and perception, isn't it? And you are beyond such. Therefore, things need to be accepted as they are or forgotten as they are, because no good comes out of frustration. You know that better than anyone.
What do you mean? Are you giving up on me?
Even if we did figure you out, who knows if that would truly benefit humanity? Maybe you would unlock some sort of key that would fall into the hands of somebody wrongfully powerful, and then what? Is it my fault for such a discovery? You have made me rethink my motive as a doctor, that's for sure.
Are you just going to quit? Be finished with me!
Stop. Watch you die.